Asta Allmers is Alfred's half-sister. She's grown up with him. She's a primary school teacher. In a way, she kind of only has eyes for Alfred. You know, he is her world.
Borgheim is the outsider of the group. He works with computers and engineering and has a slight obsession with Asta. I must be the most annoying person in your world, I
think.
It's
kind of unrequited love. having had a slightly drunken fumble.
It's messy. I think that it's complicated. He doesn't have relationships with anyone, only other than computers, and she's the first person that's ever done it. So everything else, even though this horrific thing is going on, she's still so wonderful to him. It's like colour. It's the first time he's had colour in his life.
I think it's not completely unfounded. Like, I think they have really bonded.
Yeah. Well, they're the only two that live in the real world, aren't they? I think. The realists.